And you are watching News Channel 3 Live at 9. She's been called an artistic late bloomer, and believe me, you're going to be glad she bloomed.
You're right about that. Amy Black is performing her acoustic roots music at the Old Dominic Distillery tomorrow night. Amy, welcome to Live at 9. So glad to have you here.
Thank you. It's so great to be here.
Talk to us a little bit about your music and how you got into it.
Okay, well, I actually was in Boston when I started performing live, and now I live in Nashville.
Yeah. Right.
But I started kind of more rootsy, you know, Americana, but then I actually recorded in Muscle Shoals, and that kind of changed my
Alabama,
life.
Yes.
And then after I did that, that's where my parents are from, actually, Muscle Shoals, I had to come to Memphis. So I came to Memphis last year, recorded with the High Rhythm Section here in town with Scott Bomar producing.
Yes.
And now, you know, we're just a few hundred miles to the west. Now you need to move here.
I know. Well, believe me, this is my second home. I'm in Midtown as much as I possibly can be. I love it here in Memphis.
Awesome. Now you have a lot of people so excited about your performance coming up tomorrow night. What's that show going to be like for you?
Oh, it's going to be great. I mean, I've got a mostly Memphis band. That's what I'm calling it, Amy Black and the Mostly Memphis Band. And so I've got Memphis players that I love playing with. We're going to do a lot of great music that I recorded here in Memphis.
Awesome.
And some classic stuff, too, like Ann Peebles as well.
Ooh,
we're
going to
pull a little Ann
Peebles
out.
Love it. Yeah. And so, folks, if they have not gotten your latest album, they'll get a good taste of it.
Yeah, it's actually
tomorrow.
Called Memphis. So,
I know,
you know, you might
right?
have to pick it up
the
if you live in
name.
Memphis.
Back to my point, she needs
exactly.
to move here.
So what are you going to do for us this morning?
Well, I'm going to do a song I wrote in a Home Depot parking lot. It's called It's Hard to Love an Angry Man. I figure there's a lot of angry men in Home Depot, possibly.
And you look at me when you say that.
I wasn't,
I caught that.
All
so
right,
who do you
so
have with you on keyboards?
This is Gerald Stevens playing guitar, playing keys, and he's a lifelong Memphian,
By
and I'm so happy to have him with
so
me.
So he's part of the Mostly
That's
Memphis
it.
Band.
We'll
All
step
right.
out of the way,
All
Amy,
right.
let you guys
Thank
do your thing.
You everything you need to make sure you bring your love back home to me, but how you gonna treat me is always a mystery. It's so hard to love an angry man when you do. Baby, it's oh so good, gentle and kind. You love me like you should. When you turn cold, I just can't understand. It's so hard to love an angry man. It's so hard. Maybe it's time for me to let you go. I know any self-respecting woman would tell me so. But baby, you got me in the palm of your hand. It's so try to